Double kill.
Hi, welcome to World of Dirt Tanks Blitz video. Today I want to show you two interesting battle in T-49, which is Tier 8 American light tank. I love T-49 simply because it has 152mm of mine armament. This derp gun has 560 average alpha damage with hit as standard round. Well, in this 4th despair map, I am the only light tank in this battle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 enemy tanks spotted. And oh, we got Nameless here. And I put my second shot into the Nameless. And after that, I'm trying to run away. To reload, of course. I still trying to get out from here. Suddenly, Borsig come after me and I put one into him and he shoot me with HE and Nameless shoot me too, set me on fire. Luckily I'll press the button and they leave me on 156 of HP. I ran away. Ah, that was scary. And fortunately for me, I can survive. Yay! And I kill T-34.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
That Borsig though, it's still chasing me down. And I try to hold on to find this little spot for hold on and check this out guys. Boom! Amorak. That's make this tank is special and so much fun actually. Okay, let's continue. I'm trying to find a shot to the second T-34, can I get it? Boom! Yes, I can. There is a Tiger one. I'm ready to shoot him with hit and securing my top gun. 4th kill of the game. That's all about T-49. And it can run away very quickly and amoraking tank. Let's check into post game stats. Are you ready for second battle? Let's go. We are playing encounter battle in Vanyard. As a light tank, I'm going to the middle of the map to spot enemy tank. Let's see. what we can get here. Can we shoot Panther M10? Oh, we miss him. After pullback, we flanking around the map to try to spot another enemy tank. Glacial 112 has been spotted, but I'm trying to not catch his attention. I'm looking a shot for the comet. Can we shoot him? Aiming? Blind shot? Maybe that was a hit. We managed to pull back for the reload and trying to find another target. So, I don't want to pop out. We managed to pull back and waiting, be patient to find a moment to shoot another target. There is Borsig right there. Come on Borsig, pull back. It's perfectly safe to pull back. But I lie. Can we shoot Panther M10? Oh, only splash damage. T-44 and T-54 Mod 1 has been spotted. Yes, we killed both of them. That was glorious. I think it's time to go. Let's go. Of Glacial 112. Boom. 700 damage done into him. Let's move on. Can we kill that Panther? Step shoot! Yeah! Unnecessary ammo rack right there. And the enemy left is SP1C. Can we shoot him? Oh, only splash damage right there. Come on, aiming. Oh, maybe the shell going into another map. Come on, reload. Can we kill him? Securing our 6th kill of the game. We managed to receive first class Top Gun High Caliber and Pulse Medal. We got 4,300 damage, and anyway, feel free to leave a comment about T49. Did you like it or did you hate it? By the way, guys, I made this commentary video for more than 4 hours, and still, it's not good enough in my eyes. So, I will be happy to read all your opinion and suggestion about my commentary video. Thank you so much for watching. See you on the next time. Yo!